Is your laptop giving electric shocks when charging? Then you are at the right place as we have the ways to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. If your Windows laptop gives electric shocks when charging, follow the suggestions shown in this video to troubleshoot and identify the problems. This problem occurs on laptops with a metal body. Grounding issues are the main cause of this problem. Other possible causes of this issue include a bad or faulty charger, incorrect wiring of your house, etc. Now let's get started. Method 1. Plug the charger into another wall outlet. Plug the charger into another wall outlet and see what happens. If your laptop does not give an electric shock this time, the problem is with that particular wall socket. Maybe the wall socket is not grounded well. In this case, you may need to contact an electrician for further assistance. Method 2. Use another charger. Next, you can use another charger. If your laptop does not give an electric shock this time, the charger you used is faulty. Replace the charger if it is under warranty or purchase a new one. Otherwise, the charger will damage your laptop. Method 3. Contact an electrician. If your laptop gives you an electric shock despite changing the charger, the problem is your home wiring. Either your home wiring is incorrectly done or the issue is only with a particular wall socket. Contact an electrician to check the wiring of your home and fix the issue. Method 4. Contact support. If the issue persists, contact support. The problem may be with your laptop's charging port. If your laptop's warranty has expired, take it to a professional computer repair shop. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.